Bellin College, in partnership with local high schools, has created a one-day experience in our Health Sciences Resource Center called Hands-On Healthcare.
It's much different for a student to hear about a field from a presenter or researchers on the internet compared to actually getting some hands-on experience in the different professions.
Students spend the day rotating through stations, practicing skills and techniques guided by Bellin College students, faculty, and healthcare professionals. This immersive, hands-on experience promotes the advantages and benefits of pursuing a high-demand career in healthcare using state-of-the-art technology.
The high school students who are involved in the Hands-On Healthcare initiative have the opportunity to rotate through seven different stations. The first station is a surgical station where students learn about sterile technique and just learn a little bit more about the surgery setting. Diagnostic medical sonography, where they actually get to pick up an ultrasound probe and scan each other. There's a station in general radiology where they actually make exposures and get to see how x-ray works. We also have a station where students can work with actual pig hearts and they can explore anatomy and also utilize our virtual anatomy cadaver. They get to work with Mike, who is our most advanced mannequin that we have on campus. They get to learn CPR and they actually get to see the depth and the rate of compressions to make sure that they're doing CPR effectively. Our physical therapy and athletic training station allow students to practice movement functions such as patient transfers and rehabilitating injuries. We also have a maternity station where students are shown how hospitals set up a birthing suite and care for patients before, during, and after childbirth. In our final station, students learn how to clean and dress wounds, and they also get to start an IV. A lot of different opportunities where, again, they get to kind of touch on various different professions.
Exposing students to these types of experiences provides them with the opportunity to learn more about well-paying, high-demand careers. Employment in the healthcare industry is expected to add 2.3 million new jobs nationally over the next 10 years.
The Hands-On Healthcare program really helps them learn about the various pathways within healthcare, which I think is really beneficial for our students.
Bellin College strives to encourage more high school students to learn about careers in healthcare. For more information and to get your high school involved, call us today.